Certainly there's an element of sadism with the Berlin native. Enjoys his work. Raja certainly not enjoying it right now.
Body shot there from Tierman, looking to knock the air from the lungs of Rohan Raja. But Raja explodes! There's fight left in Rohan Raja.
Heard Raja say it last week, he refused to quit. We're seeing that spirit on display right here.
It'll be a big upset here, but also a big opportunity to make the mark for Rohan Raja, who floors Tierman, goes for the cover. It's the center of the ring for the win. Kick out.
Ooh, making sure he hooked a leg as well. Attention to detail. Can he put Tierman away now? No.
Well, he catches Tierman and plants him. Cover once again. Kick out.
So let's just cut to the chase here. You're not out here to congratulate me, Sid. What do you actually want today?
Kaylee, yes, there is a reason that I asked you to join me here today. The NXT UK Women's Division is stronger than ever. And it is for that reason that myself and Mr. Johnny Saint have decided to give an opportunity to five women in a special gauntlet match. The sole survivor of that match will be the new number one contender to the NXT UK Women's Championship. Those five competitors are Ginny, Isla Dawn, Zaya Brookside, Danny Luna, and Amelia McKenzie.
I hope yous all get your hopes up, but I'm just letting yous know right now, none of you are good enough to beat the forever champion.
And as incredible a physical specimen as Levi Mirrors, you got to think that the veteran Shah Samuels, oh, I was about to say, not intimidated, but Levi Mirrors looking to start strong here.
Start strong. Can he finish strong, though, as he faces this wily 20-year veteran?
We talk about being strong. Levi Mirrors, former power lifter, but look, a stiff knee to the gut. And Shah Samuels looks to turn the tables. And Nigel, Shah Samuels talked a lot before last week's tag team match. When you talk such a big game, but let's be honest, don't deliver. What does that do to the ego of someone like Samuels?
Don't deliver. Okay, they may not have picked up the victory, Andy, but they made a statement nonetheless.
Big opportunity here for Levi Muir to make a statement. Head of steep cross body, takes down Samuels into the cover. Kick out. Satomura misses! Valkyrie! Kick to the face! Down goes Satomura! Valkyrie looks for the cover! Can she take it? Satomura! No!
Oh.
Valkyrie looks to climb the ropes. This could be the period for time if she connects it all over! Oh, but Meiko catches Valkyrie, and now it's Meiko!
Satomura had it scouted, not weakened enough.
Come on, let's go.
Looking for a superplex, yes.
Valkyrie's fighting, though. Oh, Valkyrie, to the very top. Dangerous situation. Looks for the powerbomb. Satomura holds on. Aoife connects. This is it. Cover. Kick out.
Let's go.
From the ropes. And thus far, Nigel, we talked about Gaz having the advantage. But Symbiosis have isolated Joe Coffey successfully.
They've done a great job. And it is interesting that they elected to isolate Joe Coffey of the three members of Gallus. And I think that's just when an opportunity presents itself, you take it.
Well, Joe Coffey has an injured left hand. He's been trying to train his right hand in recent months. Perhaps that is something to the work here of Symbiosis.
Great point, a great idea.
Oh.
Yes.
And look at the strength of Eddie Dennis. Down goes Joe Coffey. Dennis with the cover, center of the ring, kick out.